Create You Homeschooling. Welcome to the first class for Farooq in our chess course. Today we are going to talk about the rook. In chess, the rook is a piece that looks like an European castle. Originally, in its original and oldest form of the game in India, the rook symbolized by an elephant. It's one of the fastest and the most powerful piece in the game. Two rooks are considered stronger than a single queen. The rooks are the most simple moving chess pieces on the board. At any moment in the game, it only moves in straight lines in any direction. It can move forward, backward, or sideways to the left and right, as long as nothing is in their way. Rooks have several possibilities. It can make a short move and advance one step, or they can make a single move that takes them all the way to the top of the board. It has a wide range of movement and can travel the entire board. This is briefly about the moves of the rook. In the following videos, we will do a few rook challenges to help you master the moves of this important chess piece. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please do like and subscribe. See you in the next video.